Sorry about the sudden blast. Of course, I'll be doing music this time around again for XCOM. I will, however, be right back, so in the meantime, I'm gonna run one of those commercial things. I'll be back in a few moments. Okay, so, volume was turned down before, so hopefully that's fixed. Thank you. Are things solid with the stream? I don't know. So, last time we ended on... Wait, what the hell? Hopefully that works. No, I have to restart. Damn it. Round two. So I ended on Delta last time, which means Alpha's up now. What request from North America? What did they want? I see. Sure, why not? While I'm at it, I might as well do the other.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Okay, who is in Alpha Squad? Sebastian, take them in order. Sebastian, Kiara, Crow, Rain, and Deathmic Pain. No spoilers, Derp. I think this is all good, right? Think so. Launch mission.
touching down.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. We've gotten several reports indicating that the aliens have stepped up the number of attempted abductions. We'll have to move quickly if we want to slow the spread of panic.
Central, Big Sky in position on approach of the abduction site. Strike One is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Okay. Alright, what do we have? Assault rifle. But what are you? You are specialist, but what? I'm going to assume support. Rocketeer. Wait, maybe. Yeah. And Crow there with. Why can. I don't understand that movement. Whatever.
Yoshida.
What are we dealing with? So that's clear. That's not clear. Maybe. Are you gonna aggro anything when you go? Okay, good. But there might be something up here. There's not. Noted. Let's get you there. Get you there. No one has line of sight. Good. I think that's gonna be a big problem, so I'm gonna put Crow there. And you I'm going to throw here.
Understood. Moving out.
Oh, I thought I could stack up there. Well, let's see what we got. That's the boundary, noted. Let's give you full cover. Put you there. I don't want to aggro anything with him just yet, so I'm gonna leave him there. Next turn, though, I'll move him. To scope everything out.
Heading there now.
Knocking is for chumps. Might as well.
Got my eyes on.
Crow, let's... Wait, what? What are you doing there? Oh, you just have crappy movement. Might as well.
10-4.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Что там за звук?
That's not surprising. Didn't even consider that, Ellie. Let's see what happens. There they are. So, how many can I hit with this? That wasn't at all where I aimed. Are you kidding me right now? Let's see if you have line of sight. You do. However, you don't have much in the way of... You're good there. You are not. I'm gonna move you. If anything tries to come up behind us, you'll be the line of defense.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Let's move you up.
On my way.
Let's see about flanking.
Roger, I've got eyes on. I'm on the move.
Oh, hello. Well, that's a problem. Oh, my. Wonder where he's going. Didn't see that one, now I do. Alright, how am I handling this? Because this was just a series of unfortunate events. Your best. Not yet. I need to see what I can do about. You're the one suppressing him. Take that shot, see if it hits. Okay, let's see what I can do about this. Maybe I... No shot. I don't know if you have lightning reflexes or not. So I'm not going to move you, I'm going to do that. You advanced. I'm surprised. What are you doing?
Incoming over here!
Besides missing, what are you doing?
Fire.
You're going to move. Yeah. And you're going to kill him. Or... right. Let's put an end to that nonsense. Great.
Taken care of.
So, of course, it missed. Good. Where can I get you up here at all? I don't think so. Wasn't there one more, did... someone's about to die. Oh, there you are. Smart.
Hey, это все?
Let's deal with that right the hell now. Just get you in full cover. See if you can actually pull this shot off. Good. I don't think this is a flanking position. It's not. Okay.
Back in.
That's a problem. That's a really big problem. You'll be fine, Crow.
They're trying to flank us.
Right. Freeze Ray. Okay, this is I'm not going to risk that. I'm going to move you. Preferably away from the car and out of range of the other one. No, don't do that. That won't do anything to it. So what I'm going to do, and I can't overwatch with that, so I'm going to take a shot and hope for the best. Suppress. That one.
Bring in the pain.
See what we can do. Not on a 30.
Negative damage.
Forgot you were in Overwatch. That could have ended significantly worse than it did. Right.
Heading to that location.
Try it. God damn it.
No, wait, that's a challenge.
Incoming fire!
Oh, you're flanking him.
X-rays coming in from
Incoming
the sides!
Incoming fire!
Where are you going? Before I do anything with you, let's see if you can hit it at least. Okay. Crow, you're going to have to solve this problem yourself. Never mind. I would appreciate it if... No one can hit
it. Headed there now.
Hmm.
heading to that location.
Now let's see if this works. Just keep you suppressed.
Running dry on ammo.
Oh dear, Crow.
They're shifting their attack.
Hopefully that thing moves. No, it's gonna take a shot at Crow. You are the luckiest son of a bitch. Right. Please kill it. Crow. Oh. Crow. Jeez.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay. Will you have a shot even if I move you up? Not all the way, I don't think. Yeah. So I had to dash in order to get you there.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Please move.
Evac! We need emergency evac!
God damn it, Crow.
Good to go.
Will you finish it?
We nailed it.
Jeez.
Mission accomplished.
Alright, Rain. What do you want? Rapid reaction.